himself in the Hall of Fame. I mean, another first for the Miz.
The reason why we've never. Thank you, Edge, for ending this absurdity.
Here comes a fired up Rated R superstar.
Let me guess, Edge is going to come out here and tell Miz that Miz doesn't deserve to be in the Hall of Fame. That Maurice doesn't deserve to be in the Hall of Fame. Well, that's nonsense.
How about maybe one day the Miz will be in the Hall of Fame? Maybe one day Maurice will be in the Hall of Fame when they earn that right.
I think Miz, Maurice, and both daughters should have been put in the Hall of Fame last year.
Did someone spike your water over there? What's going on with you?
I think this crowd got a vote. I think Edge is in the Hall of Fame right now. Am I wrong?
A true WWE Hall of Famer. In the Rated R Superstar Edge.
What do you think? Does that just mean that Miz can't be in the Hall of Fame because the Edge is? That sounds so like elitist nonsense to me.
Corey. You don't declare yourself for the Hall of Fame. What planet are you
on? I didn't declare myself. Miz declared himself and Maurice.
My gosh.
And Monroe.
I don't know how I do with you. I don't know how I maintain existence with you.
You get paid well.